I clawed my way out of Willamette. I fought hard to uncover the truth of what happened at that mall. Things were good. Real good. For a while. Then, I let things get to me. I let things get out of control. Down, I knew I hadn't uncovered what was really going on. Dark. But this is my chance to get back in the game. I clawed my way out of Willamette. I fought hard to uncover the truth of what happened at that mall. Things were good. Real good. Then, I let things get to me. I let things get out of control. Got pretty dark, but this is my chance to get back in the game.
Excuse me, sir.
What is it, kid? I signed your waiver. You got my next of kin. Are the vultures circling already?
Yeah, sorry, sir. It's just paperwork. They want it from everyone. Would you mind if I got your autograph?
Sure. Sorry about that. It's just, it's been a while.
You've always been a big hero of mine, Mr. West. I was really bummed when your show went off the air. Wow, thanks. So I guess this would be worth quite a bit if anything happened to you out there tonight.
Yeah. I guess so.
Good luck out there.
Maybe this wasn't such a bad idea after all.
TK has a very special surprise for you. He is the original zombie killer himself. The one, the only, Frank West! So, Fortune City, now we in for a show. The rematch of all rematches. Now Frank's gotta kill zombies to earn cash. Bigger the death, bigger the payoff. Especially if you use those corner grinds. I do like a good grind. But first, TK has got a personal message just for you, Frank West. You gotta be willing to risk it all if you're ever really gonna.
Ah! Veterinarians are looking into the problem and have been examining the diets on different farms. This seems to have only compounded the problems which have been linked to the beef shortage in local areas. The zombie rights group Cure is in the news again. The protest group has shown up in the adult playground of Fortune City, which was chosen as the site of the latest installment of the pay-per-view game show, Terror is Reality. The protest just compounds the problems of the game show, which has been plagued recently by tumbling ratings and controversy. Cure was on the site of the show to display their opposition to what they call the unethical treatment of zombies. Stacy Forsythe, the leader of the Nevada branch of Cure, had this to say.
Let our government know we will not stand for their systematic neglect of the infected. We must take drastic action now!
Public opinion is mixed on the group's views, which are sometimes seen as radical.
This is a joke, right? Why would you want to save those things?
Stay tuned. Coming up right after the break, we've got weather and sports.
I can't believe I just did that. I feel like such a sellout. Hey, do you know how I can get the hell out of here?
Yeah, take the elevator up a floor and then straight down the hallway. You can't miss it.
Is Anima real name? Check me out!
I never thought I'd get to do something so important. It's really kind of awesome.
What the hell are you up to, TK?
Little man, you got to trust that TK got some very good reasons. take this.
Unbelievable.
Compensation for your trouble.
What is that?
It's more about the principle of the thing for me, you know?
Hey, consider it a token of my appreciation. Gotta tell you that it's people like you that I...
What's going on? What is that for?
Absolutely, Mr. King.
Remember, not a word of this to anyone.
Damn it.
Okay, you stay cool, all right? I gotta get back to my show.
Well, well, well. Looky here. Frank West.
Hey, fanboys. You're a little late for the autographs. I was just looking for the men's room. Story of my life.
Nah, I think we showed up right in the nick of time.
Yeah, still got it.
I think you've overstayed your welcome a bit, Frankie.
Call me if you're up for a photo shoot.
Your performance was a little limp tonight, Frank. You must have to take pills for that at your age.
Well, good night, ladies. Right. Hit. Ha. kid here. Right on.
Why can't I get a signal?
She was looking right at me, and they had her, and I couldn't do anything. She went down without a sound, and I had to get out of there. I just ran.
Name's Frank. Frank West.
Oh, you're the big shot from Willamette. Yeah. I seen you on TV. Now, don't take this the wrong way, but ain't you infected?
Hey, don't worry. It's under control.
Oh, yeah? You better have 3 days worth, pal. Because you seem real nice, and I'd hate to have to put a bullet in your head.
Thanks.
We ain't got any Zombrex here. Military have to quarantine first. They'll enter the city at first light 3 days from now to get all of us. That's the standard procedure.
So we're stuck here.
Better to be stuck in here, not out there, don't you think?
I know where you can get some.
What are you talking about?
Zombrex. Don't worry, I won't say anything. I know who you are. I figured you were infected, though I don't remember you saying anything about that in your book.
Well, it's not exactly something I'd go around advertising.
There's a pharmacy in the Royal Flesh Mall. I'm Stacy Forsythe, by the way.
I'm Frank.
Frank West. Plenty of people know you.
Do you know a way out of here?
No. But if you find one, I suggest you take this. That way we can keep in touch. There's closed-circuit cameras all over the city. These monitors are playback only, but I'll keep an eye on them. And Frank? If you find anyone alive out there.
Sure. I've got, a little experience rounding up survivors.
Yes.
Lee? Good stuff.
It was so awful out there.
Yeah. You can't keep Frank West bottled up. What is it with me and Vince? That's good stuff.
brochure for Fortune City. Right now you're in the Royal Flush Plaza. Roy's Mart is on the other side of the mall.
Like this one. Well, what do we have here? In the closet? This is my favorite place to be. Something better to do?
Why don't you mind your own business, old man?
Just looking for some meds. No need to get ugly.
Well, you're definitely gonna need some painkillers when I'm done with you.
Well, talking to you is giving me a headache.
Oh, yeah? What say you give me some money, and I'll go get some for you?
Yeah, give us some money, Grandpa. We'll help you out.
How about it, Grandpa? You got any money?
All right.
on you!
You!
Snowflake hungry. Look what I found you, pretty girl.
Shit.
Fresh meat.
Hey, there are lots of zombies around here. Maybe she could eat those.
No! No, not zombies! That Mir's rotten! It's like all her food now! It went bad! She needs meat! Fresh meat!
Sure, sure. I can get some fresh meat. Steak! Maybe I'll go look for some.
No!
People not been very good to me. Not like Snowflake. Snowflake, my friend.
Oh, listen, let's talk this over, okay? What's your name?
Theodore. But everyone call me Ted.
Ted, huh? That's a nice name. We just need to slow down and talk this over, Ted. Nice and slow.
No! Ted, not slow! They all said that! Ted, not slow! Stop saying that! People not nice!
Snowflake, go and eat your fresh meat. Nice and slow.
Nice kitty!
kitty. So you're an orange cat called Snowflake. Right. Go! Let's go!
So good. Snowflake! Kitty! Come, Kitty! You still hungry, girl? Take me, Snowflake! Ted feed you! Ted, take care of you. Fresh meat. Just for you, Kitty. 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 Time for supper.
That is just wrong. You, go there! Head over there! Okay. Follow me.
Hey, hello.
Let's move. You way. Move! Hurry up! I'm waiting on you! Hey, keep up! Keep up! This way! Go over there! Speed it up! Let's move! Quick, follow me! Speed it up! This way! Over there! Let's move!
Where on earth did you find him? Never mind. I don't want to know.
Well, I wasn't just gonna leave him there.
We can't afford to have any more infected in here. One's enough.
Oh, I look good. Handsome devil. Looking good. Very nice. Good. Sure, it works. Comfy. This'll do. Nice. This'll do. Ladies' man.
This can't be real.
No. I am liking this. Killer. Smooth. Nice. Looking sharp. Woohoo! Very nice. Ladies' man. Yeah, it'll do. What's up?
Frank, they're starting to report the outbreak on the news. It's playing on the TV here. You should come back and watch this.
I've been told that we have received a broadcast from our field reporter, Rebecca Chang, who is inside Fortune City.
It is clear that the outbreak started in the Fortune City arena during last night's Terror is Reality show. Information received from a behind-the-scenes source reveals that this outbreak was not an accident, but rather an act of terrorism.
Oh, Rebecca, look at you. Not the weather girl anymore.
The site of the Terror's reality game show. It may be upsetting to some viewers.
Security cameras, lady. What the hell were you thinking? Your group's got a reputation, but come on.
Cure had nothing to do with this.
It's pretty easy to say that, isn't it? But you're gonna need more than that. You better start talking. Right now.
I'm telling you, we're being set up.
We've been accused of things before, but we don't believe in violence.
We're someone's convenient excuse.
Oh, really?
It's not the first time members of CURE have been falsely accused of being involved with an outbreak.
I've got to find whoever leaked that tape. That damn TK and his horrible show.
I'm not saying I believe you, but something's not right here, that's for damn sure. I needed something to get back in the game. I investigate this, and maybe I get back to doing what I do best. That reporter, where is she?
She said she was in the hotel. I know this could end up being a big chance for your career, but don't forget, this could mean my life.
Awesome.
There's a guy playing the slots in the Americana casino. He just keeps going and going. Maybe you should check on him.
Excellent.
Shop inside Mo's imaginations. He might have something worthwhile in there.
Go!
This is terrifying!
not gonna make any friends like this.
Hurry, this way!
Keep up!
Pretty.
You really helped me out. Sorry. No, wonderful.
Move it! Let's go! Speed it up! Come on! Come on, speed it up!
Appreciate it.
looks like your zombie chow now.
You need to pay attention out here, buddy.
Thanks.
Rebecca Chang, Channel 6 Action News.
Frank West.
Oh, I know you. You used to be a kind of a hero of mine. Before you got washed up. You homesick for zombies? What are you doing here?
Hey, I came to help with your story. I think Cure's being set up.
My exclusive tape says otherwise, and I don't exactly need your help.
It doesn't have to be a contest, lady. I help you, you help me. Simple. Where'd you get that tape from, darling?
Reporters don't reveal their sources, Frank. Not real ones, anyway.
I wouldn't underestimate Frank West, sweetheart. I got some pictures you might be interested in.
Okay, let's see what you got.
Not so fast. You gotta throw the old dog a bone before he does any tricks.
Okay, maybe I'll let you tag along for a while.
That's more like it.
I can't tell you my source, but there is a central security room. There'll be footage of everything that happened there. I can show you where it is.
Well, you show me yours, I show you mine. Where's your crew?
They ran off with all the equipment. I guess they just didn't want it bad enough.
So where'd you learn those skills? I am liking this.
Ah!
damn it.
I have no idea how you would survive out here on your own.
Just push the button, lady.
I hope I don't have to do everything for you. Well, what are you waiting for?
Just admiring your skills. Loosen your bra straps, lady. No! They didn't teach me that in journalism school.
You went to journalism school? Could have fooled me.
What a mess. Well, this just gets better and better.
Wow, looks like somebody didn't like the show much.
You should get this on video. They didn't want us to see what really went down.
Frank, check this out.
Huh. Zombies don't use guns.
I'm not so sure Kira's not involved. But it definitely proves someone's covering up what really happened.
Not a bad lead, kiddo.
Now it's time to show me those pictures, Frank.
Frank, you need to get back to the bunker now.
What is it, Stacy?
It's Sullivan. He saw the report. Can you get back here? He's threatening to kick me out.
I'm on my way.
Wait, who is that?
Just a friend.
Stacy, the leader of Cure.
Gotta go.
He can't ditch me for long.
What do we have here? Acceptable. Here. looking good.
Shame yourself. You're nothing but a common criminal. You caused nothing but trouble.
Kira is innocent. It's a setup.
I saw your buddies on TV, lady. I saw your picture.
Hey.
And a man like you, real American, helping out trash like this. You don't need that kind of publicity, Bell.
Sullivan, I think Kira's being set up.
I saw it on the TV. With my own eyes. Explain how that little trick works.
There's something else going on here, Sullivan. I found some evidence at the arena of a cover-up. I've got a feeling TK, the host of that game show, is involved somehow. I saw him backstage at his show swapping a briefcase of money with the guy they showed on TV starting this outbreak.
Ahem. You could have told me that the front door was locked.
Hey, you're that TV lady. I'll make you a deal. You two do your little investigation. You see if you can help this troublemaker. But ain't no one gonna cover her ass when the military arrives. And she ain't allowed off the premises. I'll be guarding the door. Don't think I won't do what I have to do.
What was that all about?
He just takes his job too seriously.
Tell me you found something.
We checked out Central Security. Someone's definitely trying to hide something. Everything was smashed to pieces. This is my, new friend.
Stacy, I'm Rebecca Chang, Channel 6 Action News. I'm here to help.
Oh. You'll forgive me if I don't think it's very helpful that you accused my organization of a crime we didn't commit.
Look, I don't know what's going on here, but clearly things are not as they seem. I put out the information I had at the time.
Hey, I love a good catfight, but we're not getting anywhere unless we work together, ladies.
Works for me. Whether you're innocent or guilty, I just want the truth.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. But okay. We'll work together. I'll keep an eye on these monitors.
And I'm going back out there to see what I can find out.
I'll let you know if I see anything.
That is a sweet hat. Move it back! Give you an earful. Over there! Let's hustle it up!
Head that way! Go over there! Got here. Let's move!
Throwing up in the Americana casino.
Damn straight. Oh yeah! That's great! Yeah! Fantastic!
Stuff. Move it! Imaginations? Is that really a word? Thank you. Very nice.
I appreciate it.
Your thing.
Nice.
I'm real great. Well, I'll be damned. Dadgummit. No damn way. Hell no. I need a hit. Yes, yes, and more.
Yeehaw. I'm in whole heaven.
I'm not saying she's a gold digger, but... What you got?
Frank, there's a guy on a yellow motorbike riding around Fortune Park. You better check it out.
Hoof it! Go over there! I'm waiting on you!
Wow, thanks.
Leads.
Frank, there's a group of four guys barricaded in a store in the South Plaza. They're all huddled around something.
You might off that stuff.
No!
Go over there! Go that way! Yes?
I see two guys in from Fortune with Love at the theme park. I'm not sure if they're laughing or fighting.
Oh.
Totally appreciate it.